The knifed officer, son of the president of the city's largest police union, pulled his gun on two men after they identified themselves as Trinitarios and threatened him in front of his Queens home last week, court documents show. PBA President Patrick Lynch's son, Patrick, confronted Steve Gensham, 32, and Eddie Garcia, 29, when they were fighting outside his Flushing home on July 1, the documents show. He identified himself by holding up his shield and saying, "Police! Stop! Don't move!" That prompted the two men to turn on him. "Who the FK do you think you are?" the men said. "We don't care that you're a cop. We left K you up. Who the FK do you think you're dealing with? We're Trinitarios. You don't know what we do to guys like you in the Bronx." As they were talking, the men continued approaching him and throwing hand signs. Lynch held up his shield and repeatedly told the men to stop. The men also threatened Lynch's dad. "Where's your father? We left K him up too," the documents show. Lynch then pulled his firearm. But Gansham continued to walk toward him, saying, "Shoot me. Shoot me. You think I give a FK about your gun? You think you're the only one with a gun?" The two men were arrested Tuesday and charged with menacing and harassment, cops said. PBA President Lynch said his son followed his training, identified himself as a police officer, and took action to intervene in a violent dispute in front of our home. He said the confrontation wasn't the end of the ordeal and the two returned to the home and displayed a firearm days later. "My son did what every police officer is expected to do, and I'm proud of him," he said. "The intimidation of police officers cannot be allowed to stand. These career criminals should be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law."